the ALESIS HR-16B Drum Machine, built in 1989. And here the insides have piezoelectric sensors for velocity sensitivity, LCD, and main motherboard. Here is the 8031 microcontroller, system ROM, system RAM, backup battery, the ASIC for the wave generation with the two wave ROMs, the DTA converter, and preamp circuitry. These piezoelectric sensors are used for velocity sensitivity of the buttons, and this is the LCD microcontroller board.